Yo, anybody out?
Oh, bad juju. Lock from the other side. Magnetic locks. Fancy or...
Experiment concludes that maglocks are foolery.
House key card. Well, that's one less neighbor at book club this month. This isn't the mental picture I had of a panic room. Just nip through, out the garden gate, and Emma should be on the same street. In my fucking brain. Oh, a present for me. Even I know electricity and water ain't a good mix. burning up. Definite duvet day. Shit. I love you, Mrs. Pipewrench, but Madam Sword's looking mighty fine. Oh God, my head! Yeah. This is too hot for me! I remember a time when you could just leave the front door open.
Right, on with the Deerstalker.
Boom. Hey, this is a nice kitchen.
Out there?
Jacob, bruv. From the crash.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Oh, Mom, I feel like shit. I need to drive the big white bus.
Get in! It's crazies everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that...
Had a bit of a mare at the office, darling.
Where's Tom Crudo?
Get away from this house, you fool!
Ray, what are you, devil?
Joey, give me the gun!
No! You have been beaten! You will turn, eat as I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Freya! They were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody... gun!
Here. We're all happy now. Mine's a gin and cranberry.
Emma, we've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means they will turn into a beast. We must kill them.
This is not a fucking movie. I'm not killing them.
It's definitely not my job description.
Where's the other job?
Oh, God. Are they turning? Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
Shoot them! Say something.
Was I shot?
Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
And you simply had to take advantage. Hey, my fever's gone.
You do seem better. It's healing too. But you're staying locked up.
But I feel dandy. That proves that...
No, it proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there and no one knows anything about what's going on. And I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
Look, you can let me out. I'm a good boy. Swear on my mum's grave. Bed by nine.
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from him?
They're surrounding the house. They're trying to get in.
Unlock the cuffs. I can help you.
Oh, shit. Okay, they're toy cuffs. Just press the button. Come on!
Played, girl.